Hi, professors. So I just wanted to take the time to thank both of you for everything that you do for us as a department and individually. I feel like it's safe to say that every single one of us has grown because of you and the things that you teach us in class, but it's not only that. It's also the experiences you've given us, the things that you've brought in to show us, the times that you've given us advice and feedback, and just like how you treat people. I've seen you go out of your way to help people. I've seen you reach out and notice things that most of the time will go unnoticed, but you see these needs that cry out to be met, and you meet them out of the goodness of your heart, and you just confront difficult situations with a positive attitude every single time. So thank you for inspiring us every day by just being who you are, and we love you, we appreciate you.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. I'll say
Professor Ali, and hi Professor Justin. Thank you for teaching us everything that we've learned all throughout our years at LIU Post and for giving us new insights on different photography methods.
Hi Professor Ali, thank you so much for all that you do. I've never had a professor like you. I've never had a teacher that cares so much about her students and just gives 150% to each and every one of them. You know, we all feel like your favorites because of how you treat us, and you just give of yourself so much that you're always available, and it's just an amazing experience. So thank you for your genius and your brilliance and sharing all that with us.
Okay. Hey, Justin, thanks for all your help in foundations. It's always been a blast hanging out with you and being able to talk every now and then.
Hi, Ali. So first, thank you for helping me apply my graduate school. I think I can like still working with you in next 2 years, I think. And thank you for helping me like how to start my photography world and continue studying and help me to like build my things and lead me to the future. You are kind of my first teacher in the art, I mean the art area, and the first teacher that I ever have, the first photography teacher like I ever had in my life. So thank you so much. That's it.
What?
Go.
I'm gonna start with Ali. She's just like a great educator, and like she's always so inspiring, and like always believes in like what I'm doing, and will always help me reach my final goal, and that's always really nice. And Justin's just like the life of the party. He's so fun. He's hysterical. He's a great guy to learn from. There he goes.
The man, the myth, the legend, the life of the party.
Facts.
Yeah. Cool.
Okay. Here we go, we need it.
Yeah. Hey, Ali. Greetings from Aachen, Germany. Just wanted to say hi and that we all appreciate you and love you. Hope you have a great night.
Hi, Professor Justin. Thank you so much for all that you do. I love that you have so much passion about photography, and the way that you get excited, it's almost like a little kid. And you just provide so much insight to us, and you're just very kind and gentle. You give us honesty, but yet it's in such a gentle way, and it's nice to have someone teach us like that. Thank you.
Go.
Hey, Justin. So we definitely like work with each other like from my freshman year to the senior year. When I was here, you were the GA or TA, graduate assistant, right?
Yeah,
graduate assistant of Wing, and you helped me a lot. Like we're talking a lot about the like technically stuff, and you show me some like cool stuff and like your cameras. So yeah, I'm so appreciative about like you help us to like build our skills and helping us to like to do the commercial job or show us how to struggling with the clients. So yeah, I mean we can like talking about all equipment like in the future, and I'm so appreciative for the 4 years that you helping us. Thank you so much.
For what? Hold on. For what?
For faculty appreciation night.
What? Could you use some easier word?
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, on Wednesday when we do our critique, I'm making a video for Justin and Ali.
Yeah.
And we're gonna say nice things to them.
Oh,
the
just
students.
Say something nice for it. Hi, Justin. I'm Joker. I'm very, very thankful about your teach and you have about these few years. And you are nice guys. You help me a lot. And Eddie, I very, very love your teach. And you know, you have your teach me so much about the photo and the scene. Actually, I very, very love your 3D idea. The first time you teach my 3D, you teach me how to make the
power. Oh, I'm not doing anything.
Okay. No, Michael.
Yeah, that's it. Okay.
Excuse me.
Hello? Am I in the way?
A little bit.
So we're going?
Hey. Like, you know, they're unique professors, I'm gonna be honest with you, because I've had a bunch of different art professors and with an array of, you know, different talents and stuff like that. But they're people who kind of allow and understand somebody to kind of grow as an artist, and pushing them in unique ways that aren't so like abrasive, things like that. And I really appreciate that, especially since coming to post, it was kind of a place where I needed to heal and like move forward, and them being so willing to work with me, especially because I work with a bunch of different mediums, kind of complicated, I'm all over the place a lot of times, but yeah, so it's nice that they're like really understanding and allowing me to like just do everything in film and be annoying about it. But yeah, I mean, you don't really get people like that, I mean, in other schools and institutes. I mean, you always hear about like just that really rude, or just a professor that doesn't care, they just show up and leave, and they don't put the time in, like messaging you or emailing you about like how you could move forward and how could like as an artist really like, develop like your own thought process, or I don't know, like just like become a better artist, you know, in that sense, in that manner. You know, they both are, you have different ways of looking at things and, you know, view photography differently, and that's the best part about it, because like it's like that power team, like you have that person who's like this and that person who's like that, and you know, the student will be the mediator, they'll be like the in-between, because they'll pick and choose, and then that's how they'll grow and become a far superior artist. But yeah, they're awesome people.
So, Justin, one of the first professors I actually met and came in contact with, I adore Justin as a professor. He taught me pretty much everything I know, and that I'm comfortable being a photographer now. Allie, she is like that fun, kooky professor that actually gave me my confidence. So I really appreciate both of them for combining their talents and skills.
Thank you so much, Professor Justin and Professor Allie, for always inspiring and encouraging us all.
Yes, we all appreciate you and very grateful. Thank you.